I think when you're talking to the C-suite, you have to speak a little bit differently. You can't stay in the weeds. You have to speak in business language and talk about how it's going to impact their organization, and maybe even, you know, share different stories and anecdotes about how they're compared to other people in their same different vertical. You know, if you're at the board level or the C level, they're obviously working towards building and maximizing profit or providing a different service. So if you start speaking too technically, more than likely they're going to stop listening.
I think that fundamentally is exactly spot on. You need to not talk about the in the weeds technical aspects, but need to talk about risk and talk about their line of business. How do they make their money? And what does that rely on as far as the applications that they use, their line of business technology, and then look at how that relies fundamentally on the directory services, on the identity landscape, and call it out in terms of organizational risk, because if the underpinnings go away, the services that sit on top of it go away, the revenue goes away, and that's a bad situation for somebody in the C-suite to be in.